white, okay? We are gonna move on to maybe you need something a little bit bigger. We have something for you. And if you are maybe on the go, you're traveling, whether it's across town or going out of town and you need a bigger bag, we've got the Joy and IMAN Chic Vintage Brocade Carpet Bag. It's got RFID protection and a clutch. So you've got a lot here.
This is crazy.
Yeah.
And it's the most original, amazing looking brocade velvet carpet bag that is absolutely outstanding. IMAN and Joy made one carpet bag when they did the first collaboration with a carpet bag, and you guys went nuts for it, so they brought it back in this new iteration in this gorgeous brocade. It's absolutely stunning. It's 22 inches by 16 inches, trimmed all in genuine leather, and you're getting the little, like the evening purse that's 9 inches by 5 inches. How adorable is that? You can use this as an evening purse. It's that pretty. Or you can go ahead and put your phone in here, or you could go ahead and put your jewelry in here and use it for the inside of the bag. The bag itself is amazing because we all need a stuffable duffle, but why not kick it up to the next level and do it in this gorgeous, beautiful carpet bag. So it's absolutely beautiful. All genuine leather trim. This is a 7-inch leather handle. It also comes with a 25-inch leather strap, so you can wear it as a crossbody or on your shoulder for ease of use. You've got the feet at the bottom, 5 feet at the bottom, and it's all finished at the bottom. And you see the girls just rocking it. Barbara's carrying it just with the strap.
In the cabernet. Kenya has it in black, and it also comes in navy.
And it comes in the navy. So these are genuine velvet brocade. 3,000 cubic inches worth of storage space. So when you're going away for the weekend, or maybe you're just going to the gym, or maybe you're just going to the office, you're going to be doing it in style in this gorgeous, gorgeous carpet bag.
So this is one, this is not your purse.
No.
Oh, if this is your purse, you're literally carrying the kitchen sink. But this is when you're on, when you have some place to go and you have some things you want to carry with you. It's a beautiful way to do it. So we're going to dive on the inside so that you can get a feel for how much you can get in here.
Absolutely. So you've got the push button closures all in genuine leather straps. So you see how easy that is. You pop it open and it opens like a doctor's, one of those old doctor's medicine bags.
Yes, when they did house calls.
Yes, right? Back in the day.
Oh my gosh.
So here we go. You open it up. You've got a beautiful satin lining. This happens to be the Cabernet. You've got an RFID protected pocket, of course. We talked about the importance of that. 10 separate pockets. You see, you've got four pockets here on the side. You've got pockets here in the corners. I've got my steamer in here. And then you've got another pocket over here on the other side so we can go ahead and put our shampoos or whatnot in there. You've got all that organization. When you pack it, you can just, it just stays right open. So think about this as a baby bag. How about for the new mom? I mean, is that crazy? Because what makes it so great is you've got all the organization, so baby bottles, diapers, all that stuff. And then because you can hold the baby and just get what you need because it stays open with this structured frame. So this is going to give you the ability to use it every day, use it for special occasions. But when you do use it, and you will, get ready for the compliments because people are going to say, where did you get that bag? Because it's so original and so unique. It's absolutely gorgeous.
That's right. I mean, it's so interesting how bags, you know, travel bags and those kinds of things, everything looks alike.
Yes.
So it's harder and harder to find something that is original, that has the style that you want, that has the personality that you want. So when you see something like this, I mean, and especially when it's about $100 off. I mean, how do you say no? I wanted to hold it up so that you could get a feel for the size of this, because this one is stuffed, but it's, well, it's kind of stuffed just with paper so you can see how big it can be, but it's not a heavy bag when there's nothing in it.
No.
So I don't want you to be afraid of that, because a lot of times bags like these can be heavy.
Yes. Well, the old fashioned carpet bags, which is what these were made from, the thinking of was the old fashioned carpet bags were actually carpet. So they were in fact heavy. This is not, this is a beautiful velvet brocade. And I just happened to see the price.
Yeah.
I, because this, are we sure? Because for the, I've been doing a lot of clearance shows because you know once these are gone, these are gone. Mm-hmm. And this was a value, we were selling it on clearance at $69. This is insane.
It's almost $100 off, like just shy of $100
that is nuts.
Off. Think about that. You could actually buy all three of these and still spend less than what you would have paid for just one at a regular HSN price. So that's why I say it, the early bird gets the worm. It pays to, when you turn on HSN in the morning and you see pieces like this, and these are our last in quantity, and when they're gone, that's it, we're not bringing them back, and you're getting the clutch that goes with the bag. I mean, this is one of those, I just gotta have it. Even, you know what I like this for? You know, there's some people who travel around the world or travel across the country. They might have their full set of luggage.
Yes.
But what about the people who don't travel that much?
Right.
But when you do need to go somewhere, you want something nice to take your things in.
There's no question about it. When you have good luggage, it elevates your experience. People respond to you differently. Mm-hmm. You feel better about it. And when you've got something as unique as this bag, which is so beautiful, to your point, mm-hmm. that's got genuine leather, that's got the RFID protection, that you get the little clutch with so you can use that however you like, but you've got all the organization built right in. So that is so key. 10 interior pockets, all that storage room, and the ability to look unique and mm-hmm. fabulous. So you're not gonna be seeing yourself coming or going. But at this price today, mm-hmm. this could almost be your gym bag.
Mm-hmm.
This could be your craft bag.
Yep.
This could be your baby bag.
Yeah.
It's an absolutely beautiful addition to your luggage set if you already have luggage. And to Tamara's point, if you don't have luggage, you just found it.
Right.
Because this is going to be a wow for you.
This is, you could easily pack for a long weekend in this.
Totally.
You could easily pack for a full week in this.
Yes.
You know, and I love that we've got it for you on clearance now. When we are going into a season of maybe we're going to visit folks and, you know, whether it's just going to be for Memorial Day weekend, Labor Day weekend, whatever the case is, and you just need something to take your belongings in that looks great, that's easy to handle, that's not heavy, that didn't cost you an arm and a leg, you're saving about $100 by getting this bag today. And I also love, we've got the traditional color of black, but we also went a little bit untraditional with the Cabernet and with the navy. These are more of your fashion colors.
Absolutely. Any one of these is gorgeous, but remember, it's all beautiful velvet brocade with the gold and leather hardware on it, but this is like the doctor satchel that's going to be easy for you to get in and out of, and to Tamara's point, you're going to be able to stuff this to the heart's content. Mm-hmm. So think about it just like a duffel, because we love a duffel, because a duffel is stuffable, mm-hmm. and this is going to be stuffable in style.
Yes, for sure. So enjoy this one. Again, I know we do have to move because we've got more to get to, but you can keep shopping on this one. It's 637-509. And if you're just tuning in and just joining us,